After a short flight, Mickey was back in the haunted forest, but this time with a playing card.
Oh! God damn it. Oh, you're drinking like a bitch.
Miserabelle taunted Mickey with her cruel laugh, but perhaps she was secretly worried about how close he was getting. With the frights and sprites of the forest behind him, Mickey faced the next part of his quest with renewed courage.
Oh, Stephen, I have needed it.
Ah, the grumpy old oak tree. Like all of Miserabelle's illusions, he was no friend to Mickey.
Chaos Emerald.
Now it was time for our hero to move on.
Oh shit, Mike. Oh shit! We got Mike here. Just got myself a red.
Exploring the castle halls, Mickey now had one of the rainbow gems.
I just need six more. I can change it to supersonic.
But he knew there were more to find.
Super Mickey.
And the masters of illusion would not give them up without a fight.
Look. don't. Homo, Mike, Homo is what? Change it to. It'll ask you, want. Homo is Juan. Oh boy! All you do is put it together! Hi, check this out. Check this out. Mickey's, flag row. Or, his cool one. Am I doing this? Yeah, so he has a cool. Level. Kitty Land!
Mickey emerged into a toy box of peril, another of the witch's illusions. Mickey had to move quickly and carefully, for the cards weren't playing fairly. Mickey had gotten so close. He was certain he'd do better next time. Now, Mickey knew how it felt to be a rabbit in a magic act.
Yeah. Original. You have the option of either using the original or the new.
Mickey moved onward into the land of toys, but these